And from that book, I have a mental picture of Sam listening to the radio during the war, thinking about his relatives in Europe, hounded on one side by Stalin and on the other by Hitler, thinking about this grotesque, sickening betrayal of his faith, thinking about the complexity and the pain of assimilation. The music I hear for that scene is the music his son wrote in 1942, the lamentation from the end of Lenin's Jeremiah Symphony. How doth the city sit solitary that was full of people? How has she become as a widow, she that was great among the nations and princess among the provinces? How has she become tributary? Lenny dedicated Jeremiah to his father, and he told me that that gesture brought them closer than they'd ever been. Their respective passions, music, and all things Hebraic finally reconciled.